soldiers are above the village now. They could very well shoot gas into the village.